Ecology is the study of interactions between organisms and their environment. An environment consists of living and non-living factors. Living factors are called biotic. These include organisms living in the environment such as plants, flowers, trees, insects, birds, and other animals in the environment. For non-living factors, they are called abiotic. Examples of abiotic factors that make up environment are light from the sun, gases in air, soil that provides nutrients, proper temperature, and even water for chemical reactions. Because of the continuous interactions between living and non-living factors in the environment, they keep an ecosystem, species, habitat, population, or even community balance.